This time also, questions came from our prediction list. Overall, the test was an easy to moderate level. Listening was easy, and reading was easy to moderate. As per our prediction, writing task 1 was map. And task 2 was opinion type essay. The use of social media is replacing face-to-face interaction among many people in society. Do you think the advantages outweigh the disadvantages?